a lot of people go, hey, Gordon, and I'm not even making this up, they'll say, when are we going to see a good AMD-based laptop, right? The knock is AMD Ryzen, awesome in desktop. Those first-gen Ryzens and laptops were, Newest Ryzen Pro, apparently so good, Lenovo is putting it into its top-tier brand. Yes, the famous ThinkPad brand, been around forever. I was just telling a story how I just had to pull up a file from a 10-year-old ThinkPad, still running like it was brand new. Not really, but. But this is the ThinkPad T495. It has a Ryzen Pro. This one, I think, has a Ryzen 5 in it. You know the part, 12 nanometer APU, quad core Picasa, I think is the code name for it. You also, of course, get your Radeon Vega graphics goodness in that APU, 12 nanometer part. But the important thing is, this is a ThinkPad. This is a top-notch brand. This is a big deal, huge deal, honestly, for AMD to actually make it into a big corporate brand like ThinkPad. This is what IT departments buy. $495 here. $495S here, actually this may be the X395, and of course a 495S, slightly thinner. You know, it's very ThinkPad. Corporate black, Jack Donaghy here, you got your ThinkPad thumb thing, you got your ThinkPad trackpad, mil-spec, drop-spec, all that stuff you know about ThinkPad, but the big deal is AMD. And here's the thing, I'm like, well, you know, those AMD CPUs that we first saw, first gen there, like the battery life wasn't great. Lenovo says it's pretty good. One, CPU performance, pretty decent, quad core part, and graphics, of course, Radeon Vega versus Intel integrated graphics, that's not even a contest. But battery life, gen to gen, about 18% improvement, CPU performance, about 28% performance difference. Battery life, you're saying, versus, say, a comparable Intel, because all three of these are also sold with Intel CPUs in them. They're saying maybe an hour, maybe 30 minutes less, which is really not a lot, because like some of these laptops in MobileMark are getting 14, 16 hours, all day battery life, basically. Essentially, Lenovo is saying, we think AMD parts are good enough to put in ThinkPad, battery life's good, CPU performance good, graphics performance good, and the other thing, of course, there's all that manageability stuff. AMD has their own stuff, versions of Intel's vPro. They say AMD has that too for IT departments that want to do it. And surprisingly, and this is interesting, I'm hearing from Lenovo, because I'm like, I know IT departments are the most conservative IT departments out there anywhere. They don't like to take risks. They're saying they actually are interested in AMD, so there's a lot of interest from Lenovo's customers in it. Again, enough to put AMD processors into ThinkPad. This is going to be a big deal. Can't wait to see it. But again, this is arguably a good laptop with an AMD CPU, folks. So there's your answer.